What would suck now would be if the game crashed and I would have to do all of these again. It's like, why isn't it saving? That's what I don't get. Like, I have to call for the chopper to make it to make a save or a checkpoint. Don't understand. No comprehend them. How should I know that there is a cardboard box to use? If the game doesn't tell you something, how to do it, then how would you know? This one. If there's more than the eye who's like, okay, didn't know about that. Yeah. But see, you didn't make me do that choice now then since you told me about it. And I am exploring and driving around and finding out stuff, but... It's the last one. Not that I care, me it's not a major thing, but you know. Where the heck is the... Talk about being blind. Okay. It's always like that, you know, people who know stuff about the game, they like wondering why somebody else doesn't understand. It's like, oh. Okay, let's call.
Please select a landing zone.
Boss,
Landing zone.
Roger.
No, I'm not.
Please select a landing zone.
Only done up to episode 9, well, and then episode 11, because that one occurred on my way to Emmerich. Gone. I'm still in
Extraction
Afghanistan.
Arrived at Mother Base.
See, I still have like mission 10 to do there. Okay, let's do that one.
Please select a landing zone.
We can land. Oh. Way off.
Heading to Afghanistan.
What?
Marker placed. Thank you.
Emmerich.
Hmm. 80%? Oh, well, why not?
Unit dispatched. Clouds approaching.
We need a tough one, RD and Intel. Yeah, but you said it yourself, all I kid. Yeah. It is about the learning and experience and testing and finding out stuff, right?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. The map has been updated.
Now he just wants to duel everybody who's new in the channel for some reason. Question is, yeah, no, you just want to rob everybody of the channel points. Probably. Then give it to the bot. Yeah, I know that you can use those with the shopper and everything, but kind of makes it a little bit, what's the point then of running? Miss out a part of the game, in my opinion. Even if it makes it move around faster. Let's back Kong.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Detected. The map has been updated.
Well, in worst case, we just go Rambo style. We were lucky there, they were walking away from us. Rambo style. Shoot and kill everything you see. That's usually what happens when stealth fails. It isn't, but you can play it just fine as that.
Analysis complete.
Might be rougher later on, but right now it's not that bad.
Complete.
Mm-hmm. that this guy is gonna go into. Depends what you're after. Nobody close, we can go down through the glass.
Weather will clear shortly.
Waiting for him to finish his walk to the right. Question is what that guy is going. That guy. Yeah, but just because he designed it doesn't mean you have to play it that way. Otherwise he wouldn't have the option to go full on blazing. And he will just give you a... go with this gun only and a knife pretty much. Wanted it that way. I love playing stealth games, but doesn't always mean you have to play them as it. Yeah, but that's same as G1. Then you shouldn't have all these weapons, right? In this one? I need him to... Where is this? They're going... Hmm. according to you, and what the heck? How is he still looking this direction? Like past me already. Put him to sleep then. Weird, he's looking to the right all the time. See what happens later. See? I tried to go stealth, but...
Plant expansion complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Just a minute. This isn't what we agreed on.
The changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but... we need more time to finish it.
We analyzed the transmission. He's been in contact with the big boss.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Yeah. I know what you're talking about, but this is a video game. You play it how you want to. People want to go blazing out the can. If you want to go stealth, to go stealth. It's a good thing about video games. Give you what's coming to you. There are way many different options how to play it.
Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down.
We still have use for him.
Well, it's up to that person if they do. I'm not saying I'm going to, but I'm just saying one can. Yeah, it's always people. Yeah, exactly. Enjoy his games as you want to. Good one. We had a big walking thing that we encountered earlier. Hellbound.
Side op completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it.
Analysis.
Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been updated.
Okay. We need to go back out.
Caution, sandstorm approaching.
Talking about Honeybee, huh? Here. Oops. A little bit of a surprise. Yeah, that's why I'm staying in here right now. So So, to get out of here is going to be a bit of a chore. I have to do some crawling now. Yeah, most missions one should do at nighttime if one wants to. Wondering about the guy on this rooftop over there. For him to move.
Extract Emmerich, the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp.
The map has been updated.
When you crawl, you're from above, yeah. Computer games. So let's see, so what's the way to get there? Checkpoints between. Oh, great, and gunship is going to be there, huh? I think that there are different camouflages, at least so you.
See that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, He's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF, and probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Analysis complete. Yeah.
So let's see.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Let's see, we get here.
Marker
that
placed.
One.
There's marker
gonna be
placed.
Anything there. Yes, the left side would be in. Is there anybody here?
Enemy press analysis complete. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Okay, horsey. See, they have night vision goggles too. Question is which direction they're gonna go in.
Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Get up on the other side now.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Enemy shop gunship run out of fuel or something? But quiet. Okay, so let's see. Probably gonna have to get some guard and interrogate him to figure out where he is. He might be coming in the bad entrance way too.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
To the other side and go above them. Be a bad time for a wolf or something to appear.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me if it will be. Just wonder if it...
Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Again. Don't annoy me, you shoot them when I'm standing up there and they fly out. To the tower and land on the ground and make all kind of commotion.
Enemy presence detected. Yeah. The map has been updated.
A lot of enemies in there now. Wonder if I go up there. That way. Be a safer option. Go in there.
You have arrived at your destination.
You're at the base camp. The target, Emmerich, should be somewhere there. Keep in mind, that's an enemy stronghold. Stay sharp.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Oh, crap.
A bipedal weapon system.
Analysis.
The same model as the one in the cave?
Analysis.
Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Clouds approaching. Caution, sandstorm approaching.
Question, does it seem no, oh my god, and the shoppers for me. Ah, damn it. Yeah, now I'm dead. That was a bad timing. Yeah, probably. Maybe. We will see. To move, but I'm waiting right now. Where the shopper goes. No point panicking.
Yeah.
No real way up there, is there? There's a crack here. The other way around. Let's see if you're there. I need to find a guard that I can actually interrogate. Dangerous part when they are running back. Never knows where they're going. Come on.
another one.
Wait for this guy to move on, or I... The shopper doesn't seem to care that there is a body on the ground. That's just there's nothing to get in. Yep, nothing to get in there either. Resources. Exercise field, huh? Up before I could do anything.
Analysis complete.
Hello, Murphy. How are you doing, buddy? Cutting any power. Oops. You're doing a Murphy's pretty much, huh? Daylight would be interesting. You know.
momentarily.
I'm not getting back up. I know one can choke them out or put them to sleep. Done that before, and that bit me in the butt before. Yeah, I know I can knock him out. I'm not gonna play the game as you want me to play the game, because it's not... I'm playing the game the way I want to play it. If you don't like it, too bad.
Complete.
What does he have? C. He has a beetle. Oh, that was a good one, Fallout. Oh my god. Yeah, it's the first time I ever playing the game. Like, ooh. That means that people had to play it as you want it to be played? That's a dumb assumption. Excuse my language, but... Okay, so let's see, he is over there. I guess we can go and get him. Wonder if anybody gonna see if I balloon this guy. Nah. Sniper up. there.
Analysis complete.
We'll see how long he stays. How was the run to the store, CJ? Wanna risk it? But as soon as I said I can play the other way, and you get all defensive about, no, that's not how you play Metal Gear Solid games. You have to consider it. Not everybody's gonna play it the way you like to play a game. Even if you think, oh, this is the best way to play a game. But if I make a mistake, I make a mistake.
Analysis complete.
Okay, we have another one over there. Just gonna let people play the game they want to play it, and sure, if they ask for tips and how to do something better.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Guess I could pop in, take the walker and have some fun, but... Yeah, but then, you know, people who play certain games, they want other people to play it their way. Yeah, but I don't care about that. I play games to have fun. I'm not there to master it to the best degree and get S rank and that's not what I'm playing games for. Better way to get this side to get in. I know it's when you're good at a game and played it a lot, you ought to not want other people to play it the same way, or...
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, that one is locked, of course. Wonder if one can heal. I'm not playing it with S rank! Oh my god, you're not listening to what I'm saying. That's not what I'm playing the game for.
Analysis. analysis complete.
Perfect. Giving you a damn hot time. Went for S rank and with a totally different way of doing a lot of things in the game. And I would actually read up on things to begin with. Okay, so that one is also closed. Okay. The only way in is on the other side. That is not true at all. That's not what people play games. Sure, I play many other games where I like challenges and I play hardest difficulties and go for challenges, but in this game, no. Shit, so that is the only way in, it seems like. Unless there is something to climb up.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's see if there's a way in up there. No. Trophies. I am the one who's least interested in trophies. I play through the games and have fun playing through the games. I'm not one who... Oops. Why play for trophies? What are you gonna do with the trophies? Go and brag about it? Show that you succeeded in beating something? I'm not one of those people who care about it. Okay, so I couldn't go in here either. What the heck? Yeah, but there's millions who doesn't give a rat's about it either. I know there's a lot. I have friends who love their achievements, but I don't.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some more coffee. Is just make people be addicted and play more. down and around. Just unless I can. If I can get up there and take. Suppose that I'm in no rush. Why am I gonna rush to it for?
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Yes, because of that, I'm gonna do that. No, I have no clue. I'm just running around in a circle. Look, having a good old fun. I was walking around checking for. Oh. There's a guy who was knocked down. So if you don't like what you sing, then go somewhere else. Oh. Yeah, some people, you know.
You have arrived at your destination.
Like if you don't play a game their way, it's like, oh, what are you doing? You have no idea. Can't do anything. And get this attitude people have. Wait for this guy, let me go in here. You wish.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special
mission
one here at the lab.
Has been updated.
Only I can activate it. And I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him.
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Here we go.
I guess this is a...
They're single pilot machines. I'll... Whoa. Hey!
Mate is being so gentle. Can load him up on this one then. So let's see. We could use that one, but I guess it. But that is just to. We need to get it out to get it back. Oh. See if we can. Let's drive it out.
Boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring him back with you.
Support helicopter requested.
I can't use it. Oh man. I was hoping I could balloon it. Why can't he just balloon him out? I mean, the other times it's like a 100%.
Anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
Oh boy, we have a long ways to go. Found funny weirdo that we can't have him on this though.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ
alpha threat that killed
has arrived.
Made me do research for them here. That's right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said.
And of course, blame Snake.
Take this bag off, will you? I can't breathe. You came to save me, right? I'm dying in this thing, Snake.
Yeah, I know, I spared his life then.
After 9 years, you finally came. Snake, I thought we were on the same team. All for one and one for all. Things, right?
I think I can go through here, right? Be there.
Boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring him back with you.
Yeah, I'm just unlocking first so I can just bring him.
Analysis complete.
Damn it, it looked like I was gonna be able to walk behind the building, but... people over there. But it would have been better if he has to balloon the guy. These weirdos.
How?
So that's the Metal Gear he built for the Soviets.
Impossible! It can't be active!
Doctor! You're as useless as I thought! This is the real Sahelanthropus! You and your friend will die here! Behold! Today is the day weapons learn to walk upright!
Requested.
Get out of there, boss. Emmerich's extraction comes first. Head for the LZ.
Where are we supposed to be going? Bit of an exercise round.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet. Boss, hide.
Marker removed.
Target to the RV.
Oh, what the?
Boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring him back with you.
I'm like, hello? What the?
Oh my god.
The aura. It's like he crushed the whole rock there.
Alright, the chopper's touching down. Don't waste any time getting on board. And don't forget Emmerich.
I was like, okay, better run. Didn't have Emmerich with me.
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
Probably not. You know, video game, they repair it in 5 minutes.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Battle dress.
Mission complete. That was rough. Thanks for getting us through it.
D-rank. Yeah, because I took 13 hits and a combat alert. Hellbound, huh? He has to inform us.
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you. Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
Laughing armament, okay. Special volunteers, Emerald Hound. Hungry Squirrel, okay. These names, man. Goblin Hippo. Nope, never been there. Razor Dingo. They have some interesting name, man. Okra Dingo? Okay.